Now the bungee goes up and away we go. Fairly clean brake, even brake on this one. See Russ Warren there in Nottingham 19 at third spot at the moment. They're all fairly close together as they go around to bottom turn for the first time. Coming out is 73 from 75, 19, 145 and 86. Short Chamberlain have parked up on this arm cone just in front of the commentary position. So we've got the yellow flags out to warn other drivers of it might have been parked there. But your leader is 73 from 75, 19 and 86. Michael Tipper in 73 from Simon Kershaw in 75. With Russ Warren in 19 in third. Well, we've got a race on between the two Pennine cars from the first spots between 73 and 75. 19, Russ Warren are looking to pick a place up as the battle for the first two goes out a little bit wide. Russ is there and he's looking to make a challenge on the inside, but not quite many in this time as the start of the last lap is 75 from 73, then 19, 86. They've gone there in to four spot at the moment. There's two Pennine cars still in those first and second spots with Russ Warren in 19 in that third. So there's your winner, Pennine 75 from Pennine 73 and Nottingham 19 with Nottingham 86 in that fourth. Little way back for Pete Ward in 31.